I make the claim that the eternal body of man is the imagination, and that is God himself. As Shakespeare said, it hath been taught us from the primal state that that which is was wished until it were. So you and I want something, and we define our objective, you know, how to realize it. If this power is within us, then we are the operant power. We do not see anyone on the outside. It's simply within us. The only God is your own wonderful human imagination. The only name forever and forever that is his name is I Am. So that is my name forever. You cannot separate I Am from yourself. That's your essential being. And when you say I Am, you are all imagination. Now you can test it. What would the feeling be like if it were true that I am now the man that I would like to be? What would the feeling be like? Catch the mood. For the mood determines the fortunes of people rather than the fortunes determine the mood. Man puts it just the opposite. If I had a million, he said, oh, I would feel so good. Now, feel as you would if you had it. Catch the mood, and the mood will create that objective hope, if that is your hope. What would the feeling be like if you are now the person you want to be? And catch that mood, and wear that mood as you would a suit of clothes. And that mood will actually create an objective state that reflects that mood. Anyone can do it. In fact, you're doing it morning, noon, and night anyway. Now, do not let your reason and your senses dictate what is possible. All things are possible to God. So suspend for a moment your reason. Suspend the senses that are dictating what you must accept, for they're demanding of you. Accept the facts of life, all right? If you could accept the facts of life and let reason dictate it, you'll never go beyond where you are. So suspend them just for a moment and try this technique. What would the feeling be like? How would I feel if they were true, that I am already the man that I would like to be? And if I am, how would I see my friends, and how would they see me? It's all within us. So let my wonderful human imagination see them as they would have to see me if it were true. Bring them into my mind's eye and let them see me, and let them talk to me, and let them congratulate me on my good fortune. And don't duck, accept the congratulations of your friends. If they really mean it, actually play the part all within yourself, and then believe it 100%.